Oh, here we go, right here. Laid back, swerving like George Jones. Smoke rolling out the window. And high school bills sitting in the car. He's got a beer right now. Laid up in the headlights. Hell no. Ain't a little rain, thunderstorm, lightning.
Gonna rain on our parade.
Gonna rain on our parade. Metal poles hitting balls. No.
Hey guys.
Party on.
Hey.
Are you excited golfers. About doing a driving range today?
Hells. I'm trying to get more appropriate.
Yeah, that's very golferish.
Okay. So I'm appropriating myself.
I'll tell you what's hot. The deal Casey's full.
Yeah. Look, it just kept getting better and better, and he was like, I'm just going to give you two each. I don't know what that means, but it sounds good.
It means 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. We just got $30 for $10.
Yeah.
Each token's $5.
Yeah. We're getting 40 balls a token. And I said, look, man,
at the
other golf place, they said that they would give me 178 balls in a bucket for $15.
And you know what he said?
He said, let me pull out my calculator and figure this math out.
And he said, you know what? I know you from somewhere. Are you Miss Willie Brown?
I said, oh yeah, I am.
And it was like butter.
I feel strong about my abilities. I feel strong about the way that I can, my hand-eye coordination. I mean, I've gotten in a couple car accidents, mostly just like side swipers. Not because of hand-eye coordination, but the depth perception. So I feel like...
But the good news is that nothing's coming at you. You're right. Just going towards the ball.
Right.
I got up this morning. Put on my shoes. Tied my shoes.
What's your game plan for golf today? For
I don't
driving
need a game
range?
Plan.
You don't? Are you gonna hit the ball real hard?
I always hit the ball real hard.
Yeah. Do you ever miss?
Never.
Ever?
I've never missed.
That's exactly right.
You've never missed.
And you've never
swapped. This will not be a first.
Okay.
No.
Well,
you, all right. You've never miffed?
No.
Like a woman, but I cut like a buffalo. Stand
Watch me. Watch me. I got it.